One of my lovely followers recently asked me to make a video on how to create tally marks like this in Excel. In this video, I will show you in a very executive way how to do that. But if you want a detailed step-by-step guide, please refer to my YouTube page. The link is in the description. And before you watch, make sure you like and follow me for more tips.